list. On point. Sean Paul.
Give me the line.
Yes.
So,
give the man the goddamn line. Give it to him.
Just give me the light and pass the joke.
That's right.
What's another buckle of more? Yeah, let me know my sides and I got to know. Which one is gonna catch my flow?
Where's the captain and where's the weed? I love the weed and the pussy.
Could I be your funding?
We have the beautiful girls here of Lyric. How are you guys today?
Fine. What's up?
Good. We're chilling.
Why don't you tell us about your album?
Basically, our album is Have Fun, Feel Good, because we're all 20-21-year-olds, high and tipsy, having episodes, but yet we have sunny days. So that was just me naming some songs on the album. Coming out
March, April next year.
Anything you guys want to say here to Sean Paul?
Good luck. Want to support you. Yes. Congratulations. For doing big things.
Yes.
Big things.
And keep doing your thing.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Wow, I'm rapping, I drink for me, captain. Occasionally I pass out with the front captain. Dehydrated, eye dilated, thoughts evaluated, and now stimulated. Like illuminated.
We're back again here, sudo.com, here with Lil Jon.
Mr. Lee. Lee! Lee! I'm giving your ass a hard time, you know that, right?
We're here at the Sean.
I'm gonna take over. Go ahead.
You hear it. He's taking over. Anything you want to say here to Sean Paul?
Oh, man, I got to big up Sean Paul, man. He's been doing this thing for a long time. We're supposed to get together and do some records. Now, I'm just congratulating the man on coming out with this album, video banging on BET, song banging all in every club in the world right now. So congratulations on doing your thing.
What's going on with you?
Hey, mama. Mama, hey. Kid the baby for me. The new album is in stores now. Kings of Crunk, number 2 on the R&B chart this week. The new single is, well, we got Nothing's Free with Ubi out.
Okay.
That's on the album. Then we got the song with Mystical and Crazy Bone, I Don't Give A, which is hot. The video is like, wow. You know, they're like, me, wow, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
How tall are you?
I'm 6 feet.
Oh, my God. I wish. What work have you done?
I was XXL Magazine's Eye Candy of the Year for this past year, and I had a role in Fast and Furious 2. I play Mike Ealy from Barbershop. I play his girlfriend in the movie. That's what I'm doing. I'm acting and modeling and doing my thing.
Check her out. This girl is beautiful. Hot.
Female side by side, let's build the city. Power to the people. Surround yourself with equals. Come on, yeah. Let's build the city. Go from rags to riches. With sons and bitches. Bastard children of the world. Let's build the city. Go from peasants to kings. Turn ruins to empires. Go from cold to fire and build the city.
Yo, so baby girl, I want you just keep your cool. You got the ill and
the
high, you don't
here,
roll.
Sudo.com, we're gonna go check out the party and see cool. What's going
number
on.
Number one girl up in a son of all school. And the dung, because you just keep your cool.
And I got the pleasure to get a sneak preview before the album actually drops. So, yeah, I love Sean Paul. I love everything he does. I love everything he does. We got a secret, but I'm gonna let it out now. We're gonna do something together, so.
Ah, okay, you got it there. We have Beenie Man here. We saw him on stage rocking the mic.
You know, I got my new album out, exactly. Tropical Storm. My new single coming out with Sean Paul and Lady Saw.
Anything you want to say to Sean Paul here for his album release?
I'm just here in support of Sean Paul. I'm on tour, so I took off tour to come here personally, to be here to make sure that, you know, I witness it.
Who are you here on tour with?
I'm on tour with Smiles and South Stars. Silver Cat.
Y'all them want stop, yeah, bro. Shake, y'all them want flop, yeah, show. Shake, tell them little killers, girl, go. Shake, yeah, don't see how, well. Just remember, enough of them a sus, enough of them a spy. Walk on the road and all I tell people lie.
Don't stop,
we're here with Sudo.com and Sean Paul. He just did an awesome performance for his new album release. Why don't you tell us about your album?
Yeah, the album does have nothing fun in it. You know, dancehall fusion with hip-hop, Tony Touch, Razzel, me, Busta Rhyme. It have enough Jamaican producer. We produce, you know, music for the past 15, 20 years, hits in Jamaica.
You got a lot of things going on. Tell us more. What else are you doing?
We we are doing some tour right now, some touring. Right now we're doing one or two spot dates, but the real touring start next year.
Your feelings on Jam Master Jay?
It annoys me that people still, whatever point they must prove in, you know, have to take it out and try to prove it that it's rap, it's bad music to listen to, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It happens in everywhere, yo. Violence happens everywhere. And until people recognize that too, then it not gonna change. And I'm sorry that a big head like that in the hip hop industry had to go, and people blaming it on that. Cause he did a lot of good for the whole of his community, yo. So they blaming it, something on his work, which was his life. And to me, that's ridiculous. So bless up Run DMC, Jam Master J, you know? And yeah, all the fans, them for real.
Sean Paul's new album release, congratulations. Here with Sudo.com. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I said you never have a friend yet. Well, sit up in
Sudo, I can't say that damn word.
Help me say it. Sudo.com.
Sudo.com. Keep it crunk, shot it. Shut.
Sudo.com.